theological seminary. At the time I went there, it was a hardcore Orthodox Trinitarian institution. We were taught that if you did not believe in the Orthodox Trinity, that you were to be excommunicated, or you were not considered Christian, you're a heretic, and so forth. Now this verse, these two verses came up in class one day, Matthew chapter 11 verse 10, and Mark chapter 1 verse 2, and the question was proposed to the professor, what do you do about this? Because this is basically teaching a oneness doctrine.